To begin, measure your wall to determine the required length. Once you have the measurement, roll out your paper and cut 3 strips the same size. Next, gather and twist the strips starting with the short end like demonstrated in the video. Make sure to secure the top with packaging tape, then proceed to braid the 3 strips of paper together and secure the bottom with packaging tape. Now you will want to secure the tree trunk to the wall using clear or brown thumbtacks. Ensure that the thumbtacks are hidden within the gathering of the paper. Continue this process until the tree is securely in place. You will need to cut a few more long strips for the vines. Then cut these in half. Repeat the process by gathering, twisting, and securing both ends with packaging tape. Next, place these long vines on the ceiling and walls to create a tree-like look. You will be securing the vines with thumbtacks. As you can see, the tree is now taking shape. If some of the branches are not long enough, just repeat the same process with the shorter piece of packaging paper. Here is the fun part. You are going to take your green vines and outline the tree vines by securing them on the wall with a stapler. Make sure that your stapler is able to open. You will also want to drape your green vines down the trunk of the tree. After wrapping all the greenery around the tree vines, I cut each greenery strand in 2 for equal parts and stapled them to the ceiling in between each vine. After the tree has been outlined in the vines, you will want to take the wisteria and slide the stems between the ceiling and the paper on one side. Then you will want to go back on the other side and slide more wisteria flowers between the ceiling and vines. This part is optional, but I felt the tree needed to be more enchanting to fit the theme, so I added string globe lights controlled by a remote. I used a stapler to attach the globe lights all the way up the wall and on the ceiling. If you decide on doing lights, this is very important. You must wear a hat while installing the lights because your hair will get stuck in the flowers. As you can see, I had to call for help. I got stuck. Don't mind me, this one's for all you feet fans out there, haha, just kidding. Just like that, you have a magical, whimsical tree.